For Alissa Campbell, choosing which college to go to was the easy part. The Urbandale native wanted to follow in her father's footsteps and come to Iowa State.
I loved the community. The people here are great. It's close to home and it's familiar in a good way.
Deciding exactly what she wanted to do, however, took a little more time.
Started as a biology major, and I knew I loved the biological sciences. I decided that I wanted to go to medical school around my sophomore year of college, and then I went for it all the way.
Iowa State may not be known as a destination for future doctors, but Campbell says the opportunities and education she received here led her to the number one medical school in the world, Harvard.
I think a lot of people are surprised that I go to Iowa State and I'm pre-med, but even if I could go back and start again, knowing that I want to pursue medicine and that I'm going to Harvard next year, I wouldn't change a thing about the journey that I've had.
That journey led her to participate in countless clubs and activities, including her time in the University Honors Program as a hospice volunteer and president of the pre-medical club. Campbell says those opportunities helped her grow as a person in her time at Iowa State.
I came here and I had a million opportunities thrown at me. And because of that, I was able to figure out what I want for my life. I've developed my academic self here, my professional self here, my personal self here.
What she wants to pursue at Harvard is not something that you usually hear students getting excited about.
I'm really interested in infectious disease as a specialty. I'd like to have a career where I can do both research and clinical work because they're both really important to me and I love seeing my research translated to the clinic.
But she says her time at Iowa State has helped get her ready no matter what she decides to do.
This is going to sound kind of cliche, but at Iowa State you really can choose your adventure. I have so many friends and colleagues who come here and they pursue a huge diversity of things, but we're all incredibly prepared for the next step.
With her time and aims winding down, Campbell has some advice for new students getting ready to come to campus.
I would say advice for incoming students is try everything and don't be afraid to take risks because the people here and the students here, they're going to support you. And they're going to show you every opportunity that you can have. And don't be afraid to go for it and take it because you just might discover your passion. I love Iowa State. I'm going to miss it a lot.
For Iowa State News Service, I'm Dave Olson.